In fact, the largest emerald in the world. Ah.